I did a project about later situation tapes. This project was about trying to figure out if these situations were really later. And what I mean by that is, like, were these situations recorded in 2011 or late 2010? Because there were some things in these tapes that made it seem like they could have been recorded in 2011 or late 2010. And these tapes include Happy Easter, the one where I can't find any assignments to grade, No Right Answer, Playing School.
Take a right and let your drive.
We are not going that way.
In half a mile, turn left.
To the Crown Studios, Chicago Tonight, September 18th, 2014. Brett and Mom.
Really like about Lee, even though I obviously I don't know her nearly as well as all of you do, but she has there are a couple things that I think are going to set her up for a really positive experience with our team in Nepal. And one of those things is, and this has to do with Lee, she is I'll just use the phrase, a free spirit. And I think, I mean, you know her obviously better than I do, so you know you can take that phrase and I'm sure add to it or take away a little bit from it in what I see in her. But we wouldn't send everyone to Nepal, but Lee is the kind of person who she's up for an adventure, and we're handling it.
You won't have seen it on TV tonight, will you? I wonder if they're gonna say, if Phil is gonna say, tonight is a special evening. We are recording Chicago Tonight in front of a live audience, and maybe the cameraman will turn the camera around onto us, and maybe we can smile and wave to Dad and Heidi and whoever's watching us. What do you think?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna tell Dad to watch Chicago Tonight. Oh, you know what? And if you watch it at 5 a.m., maybe you'll be able to see yourself on TV. If the cameraman turns the camera around, if they air that part.
Thank you for letting us all be part of this beautiful and memorable day with you